I'm sure you guys know, I'm a former collegiate soccer player.
Mm. You played in college, really?
Yes, I actually really did.
Wow.
Well, for a year until I decided I wanted to be in a sorority and get drunk all the time.
Yeah. All the time.
It's also very big over in England. They call it football.
Yeah.
And Prince William is a huge fan of football, and he's actually organizing the first official soccer match at Buckingham Palace. They've
right.
never
yeah.
had a soccer game there.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Yes, but apparently a reporter said that Prince William has the foulest mouth ever.
The future really? King of England has a potty mouth?
It's sports. You're supposed to.
It's a royal potty mouth.
He kisses his baby boy with that potty mouth?
Yeah.
Well, according to the Daily Beast paper over in England, they said the volume and intensity of foul mouth expletives that pour forth from the royal mouth when the passionate footballer flubs a kick.
That makes me like him a little bit more.
I love the way they're so eloquent in the way they describe he cusses a lot. I mean, I wouldn't even mind it if the prince called me a bent.
Oh, we should do insults in British accents while hitting the ball around with our heads.
Oh, JC, such a cheeky buck.
Yeah, see, that's easy.
All
you
right.
can do that, Kelly.
Right.
Hey, Al, you drop a clanger to that balmy bent. Yeah, how about that?
Right. Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, Kelly.
Kelly, you're a po-faced, pikey booger.
Yeah, you tell her, Al.
Bugger.
Whatever.
Here,
catch it.
Look at it.
Look at the
Kelly.
Ball and catch it, Kelly.
Yeah!
I'm gobsmacked by what a mop hit you are.
Yeah.
Throw to Al.
You'll be fine.
You can do it.
Throw it to yourself.
Toss it
there in the
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Okay, that's just annoying. That's just annoying. Seriously. And not British.
This is why they serve alcohol.
Seriously.